Bristol, thank you so much for having us. This is lovely, sir.
Still.